Please, have a seat. So, you've made the right decision. Purchase your first automobile? Mm-hmm. Did you enjoy the little tour that we gave you? Took the time you needed to look it over? Oh, the Model T is a very excellent car. Yes. It's really gaining in popularity. Even though it is a bit expensive. But not as much as when it first came out. No. Even though it's going nowadays for $280. When it first came out, it was going for $840. Mm-hmm, yeah. So, it's worth it. Oh, you won't regret it. And, well, on the specifications, it gets 13 miles per gallon. And it has a top speed of 45 miles per hour. But of course, if you have the wind behind you, you can get up to maybe 50 or 55 miles per hour. And, oh, it's a very good car. Now, concerning the paperwork, seeing it is your first automobile, you will have to pass a driver's test. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Practical and theoretical. It's very simple. Yeah. Well, seeing that we don't have that many roads built yet, test is pretty easy. Yeah. You're going to get a driver's manual. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Take a look here. You'll get a driver's manual. And you'll get all the necessary papers here to pass the test. So, we have a section over there that you can take your time, fill out the 10-question questionnaire. Then, you'll bring it to me. I'll evaluate your theoretical test. Once that is complete, you will go with our driver, yes, our instructor. He will take you for a test drive. He will show you the basics of the car. The Model T is very simple to drive. It has two forward speeds and one reverse. Of course, it has brakes and it is powered by a four-cylinder engine, giving a whopping 100 horsepower. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to hand you over the kit. Oh, I'm pretty sure you're going to pass the test. It's a very simple test. Yes. Just take your time and think logically about questions, like, you know, for example, if a cow is, you have a cow crossing and the cows are crossing the road, you know, what do you do? Do you stop? Do you slow down? Or you just keep on going? Well, Just think logically. Yeah. While you are passing the test, I will prepare your contract. I will need to know, though, will you be purchasing the car in cash? Or would you prefer one of our modest payment plans? Yes, we have the best payment plans with the Bank of... Yes, very, very modest payment plans. Only $10 a month plus interest. Mm-hmm. Yes. For the next 3 years. But you must take our extended warranty. That way we are going to be sure that the car is well taken care of. And you will have to bring the car in every 3 months for an oil change and an inspection. Maybe even a tire rotation. No, the price is all included in the warranty package. Mm-hmm. It's only $2 extra a month. So it's a real good bargain. Yes, I would highly recommend that you take the warranty plan. And don't forget, with one tank of petrol, you could go from Canada to New York in only two fill-ups. Yes, so it's really, really, really a great car. Yes, Ford, we thrive on perfection. Mm-hmm. Yes, we thrive on perfection. It's one of the best models. So go, here, take your kit. Yes, take your driver's kit. Mm-hmm. Go pass the test. I'm going to fill out the contract information while you're gone. And you come right back. Okay. Another satisfied customer. Oh, sales contract. Just missing a few extra details here. Boy, we're really breaking records this year. Oh, a lot of sales. Hi. So, how'd it go? I see. You passed with flying colors. I told you it would be easy. Yeah, it's very simple, very simple. That's why I love the Model T. It's such an easy car to drive. Now, I started preparing the paperwork. I've got it here. So I just need a few little details. Yes, I've got your name, address. Mm-hmm. I'm going to put in also that you are taking the extended warranty. The car is brand new. But I would recommend keeping it for 1 year, bring it in, and we'll exchange it for the newest model, because next year it's gonna have a few perks. You won't have to crank it by hand. It's gonna have an electric starter. That's what I've heard. Yeah, innovation is great. So, all you have to do is pay a little bit of the difference price. Oh, you could do that every year. It's really worth it. Okay, so, now, I filled out your sales contract. Yes, your sales contract is all filled out here. This will be yours to keep. Inside the car, you will have the owner's manual of 10 pages explaining how to take care of the car and the basic functions. Now, also, seeing I am mandated by the state, I have also drawn up your new driver's license. I just need to fill in the name and the address here. So, this will be yours. With your sales contract. I will keep a copy here for our files. At the same time. And you'll be able to drive off with the car right away, today. Yes, no hesitation. And I've heard also, in the next couple of years, they're going to be adding color to the cars. Yeah. And one project, too, that Ford has been talking about is they want to bring out a sports car. I think I heard they wanted to call it a Mustang or something. It's got a horse's name. Yeah. Take a look on that. It's gonna be interesting, I'm telling you. So, did you have any further questions about anything concerning anything about the car? No? So, you take care. You have a great day. And for everybody, don't forget, at Ford, we love you. Yes, and I love you too. So, don't hesitate. If you want to buy a car, come and see me. Yes, raise the name. Cars are my game. So, bye for now.